I'm getting older, I think I'm aging well. I wish someone had told me I'd be doing this by myself. There's a reason that I'm thankful, there's a lot I'm grateful for. But it's different when a stranger's always waiting at your door. Which is ironic, cause a stranger seems to want me more than anyone before. Too bad, they usually rent. Last week, I realized I quit PD. When I retell a story, I make everything sound worse. Can't shake the feeling that I'm just better healing. And maybe that's the reason every sentence sounds rehearsed. Which is ironic, because when I wasn't honest, I was still being ignored. Now we're estranged. Things I once enjoyed just keep me employed now. Things I'm longing for, someday I'll be bored of. It's so getting older, I've got more on my shoulders, but I'm getting better admitting when I'm wrong. I'm happier than ever, at least that's my endeavor, to keep myself together and prioritize my pleasure. Cause to be honest, I just wish that was a promise. Would depend on what I'm given. To be abused. Things I once enjoyed just keep me employed now. Things I'm longing for, someday I'll be bored of. It's so weird that we care so much until we don't. But next week, I hope I'm somewhere laughing. For anybody asking, I promise I'll be fine. I had some trauma, the things I didn't wanna. Was too afraid to tell you, but now I think it.